ZDNet reports that Microsoft has now ramped up the money it's giving to consumers who trade in their old smartphones and tablets and is now offering them up to $350 that they can use to buy a Windows Phone smartphone or a Windows-based tablet or PC.